Assalamu alaikum, dear students. After discussing the many branches of biology and about the study of life and characteristics of life, I have a small assessment on branches of biology. You can help me or answer me in comment box, and I'll give you answer on number one. Embryology is a study of what? It may be a study of fossils. Embryology is a study of tissue. Embryology is a study of development or cell. It's a 2014 FSE board question. And so embryology is a study of what? Embryology is a study of development. My answer is D, the C, development. The study of embryology is a study of development. The next one is the branch of biology that deals with the environmental relations among organism and their environment. So it's morphology, ecology, zoogeography or anatomy. The branch of biology that deals with the environmental relationship is ecology. Biology is a study of what? Living things, environment, atmosphere or all of these. Biology is a study of only living things, not atmosphere. Atmosphere is not a living thing, it's a non-living thing. So biology is a study of living things. Study of development of embryo to an adult organism is known as embryology, ecology, biotechnology or morphology. Study of development of embryo is known as embryology. A option. Option A. Study of internal structure is called. Study of internal structure is called physiology, ecology, genetics or anatomy. Internal structure is known as anatomy. Anatomy. D option. Genetics is deal with study of environment, study of genes, study of tissue, study all of these. Genetics is deal with study of gene, C option, study of gene, C option. The branch of biology which deal with the study of human is called environmental biology, social biology, cell biology or human biology. The branch that deal with the human study is simply is known as a human biology, option D. Microscopic study of tissue is called. Microscopic study of tissue is called cell biology, biotechnology, histology or human biology. If we are going to talk about the tissue or study of tissue, anything that is related with the tissue is known as histology, option B. A study of the branch of biology that deals with the study of parasites is known as parasitology, the option A. Parasitology. The next one is the study and the use of living organisms to make the substances for the welfare of the mankind and the use of living things to make the products for the mankind is known as biotechnology, option D. Biotechnology. Leech is ectoparasite, endoparasite, host, not parasite are both A and B. Leech is present on a surface of the body or getting the nutrition. So it's known as a ectoparasite. The parasite that is present outside the body and getting nutrition living on the surface of the body is known as ectoparasites. Thank you so much. These are some MCQs that are very important with a board point of view or examination point of view from branches of biology. We will discuss some more MCQs about after some more lectures. Thank you.